The Young and the Restless Spoilers Year Shake UPS and Secrets Rock Genoa City. The Young and the Restless Spoilers Year for December 11 to 15 promise a week of big changes in Genoa City. Corporate turnover, a couple reconnecting, and the return of a much-loved player brings big drama all around. Part Wars. Nick Joshua Morrow about to fight his father tooth and nail to save Chancellor Park, and he's turning to the community for help. One of his first stops is to Devon Burton James in the hopes Catherine's billionaire grandson will use his weight and his bank account to save Kay's legacy. Of course, this means Victor Eric Braden and Victoria Amelia Heinel need to get ready for battle. They're up against most of the town. JT returns. Unfortunately, this isn't the only drama to plague Victoria's life. JD Bad Luck and Bill is coming home for a visit, and it's going to rock her entire world. He has some surprising news for her and it's going to turn her life upside down. A jealous ex. Lily Crystal Callow gets her nose out of joint when Kane Daniel Goddard hires a stunning beauty to take care of baby Sam. In fact, the whole ordeal has her even rethinking her divorce and she invites Kane out for dinner to reconnect. Faith spies a cheater. The chemistry between Scott Daniel Hall and Abby Melissa Ordway gets stronger by the day, and it's getting harder and harder to resist. Sadly, the two make a big mistake of looking lips, and Faith catches them in the act. Disgruntled bosses. Ashley's Eileen Davidson in for quite the shock when Roddy Abhisinta gives his notice at Shibbo. He's on to bigger and better horizons with the company's main competitor. The news doesn't sit well and it causes quite a bit of tension around the office. The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.